quick pit stop and we're off again. Oh, these bar risers did wonders. It's amazing. There's not dust on the lens. Threw me down. Cruising in third gear. Second was a little snappy. Third's just right. Still got the power there, but not too much. Punch me in the butt.
supposed to come this way.
Yep. We came back looking for you, and then we just finally stopped right here.
So we rode this way. We rode all the way around, apparently, and we met back up with our buddies. And they were like, yeah, we've been waiting here on y'all. This is where we started, so apparently we rode the whole trail without them. That doesn't wreck anybody. You alright, Mike?
He's gotta catch his breath. He got the wind knocked out of him.
What happened?
You take my helmet off, please.
Lay back on your back. Lay back on your back.
I can't, it's my knee, it hurts.
Your neck okay?
Yeah, dude, everything else, it wasn't bad.
No, he. Cause you went like this, and then it high-signed.
It like twisted out. It just was like,
pow. It was like that. Like you went like this, and I was like, oh, he's got it.
I wasn't even paying attention. It was just like, oh, blah, blah, blah.
You were leaned over,
Yeah,
he was leaned over, and it hit that rock.
So Mike hit a big piece of quartz rock, kind of like that one, but bigger. And it cocked his handle sideways and he slid, tried to catch it, but high-sided and flipped off. Thought he hurt his knee pretty bad, but he's okay. So we're just gonna ride to the truck. We were about done anyway. Like, this is the last trail that we were gonna ride. That's when it always happens. I gotta hit the drag strip before I go. I believe that's a 2004 KX250. I always let off a little too early on this drag strip. Squirrely there. That's the day for me, boys. I am worn out. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry I haven't been posting as much lately. I've been busy, all right? So until next time, peace.